friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to delete your PayPal password on Google. So in this case, you have saved your PayPal password before on Google. And if you want to know how to save your PayPal password on Google, you can check on our previous video. So now let's check how to delete that. How to delete your PayPal password on Google. So of course you need to use your Google Chrome to open your PayPal. So let's go to paypal.com. So this is the shortcut that I have made before, and this is my email, and this is where I can enter my password. And as you see, this is the autofill password. You can just tap on continue, but maybe some of you feel you're afraid that someone might access your account. So what you have to do if you want to delete your password, so you can tap on these three dots on the top right corner, and then there will be settings. Tap on settings and then jump to passwords. Alright, as you see here, these are the passwords that you have saved on Google using this account, including paypal.com. Let's tap on this. So this is the email and also the password. You can copy them, or you can also delete that. So because you want to delete that, you can just tap on delete password. Alright, deleting this password will not delete your account on paypal.com. Delete password. Alright, as you see, there is no more paypal.com password on this email or this account, this Google account. So guys, let's try this. It's still here, but we need to refresh it again. Maybe it will take a moment to delete our password. Let's refresh that, make sure, and let's log out first. When you have logged out, try to log in. Tap on this, and as you see, there is no more autofill password on this Google account. So it was how to delete your PayPal password on Google. Make sure after you have deleted that, you need to refresh or log in and log out first to make sure that the password is not left there. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.